The statement about Cardinal Bernard Law's death was issued by the Vatican, where Law had been assigned after he resigned in disgrace from the Archdiocese of Boston in 2002 amidst the church sex abuse scandal. Boston's current cardinal, Sean Patrick O'Malley, acknowledging Cardinal Law served at a time when the church failed in its responsibility to care for children in the parish community.
I think all of us are more than one-dimensional, and I think to be realistic, we have to recognize that there was more to this man than his mistakes.
Child sexual abuse survivors with much harsher words at a press conference in Boston.
Cardinal Law's death does not bring closure to anyone, except maybe the church, because he's finally gone.
I feel no remorse in saying that I hope he gets what he deserves in hell.
Law was accused of covering up for alleged pedophile priests, moving them to other parishes, like Father Ronald Paquin, already convicted on some charges, now awaiting an additional trial in Maine. He's accused of taking boys from his Haverhill Mass parish to a summer camp in Kennebunkport, where he allegedly assaulted them. Keith Townsend of Seabrook, now 43, is one of those alleged victims. He calls the way Law and the Catholic Church dealt with the issue a travesty.
To send him over to the Vatican, where he's been living in a mansion with servants for the past 17 years. If this was the United States, you would be in a federal prison. You facilitated the rape of children.
A funeral will be held at the Vatican.
And now he's going to be given a king's burial? Unacceptable.
That funeral mass will be held tomorrow, and the Pope will give the final blessing, as he does for all cardinals. We're live in Portsmouth, Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9.